Hey, check it out. We're here.
Welcome to Key House.
I could never get your father to talk about his life here. My kids need a home.
Does it have to be this home?
Hello? Are you my Echo?
Yes. Yes. Key House is filled with amazing keys. Listen for them. They whisper.
You hear that?
This isn't a game. We don't know what these keys unlock.
You woke me up. You woke me up. You have no idea what's coming.
There is a crazy evil thing who wants these keys. These aren't toys. They're weapons.
These keys, they're our legacy. There's something that connects us with Dad.
The past is always with us. You can try it on away. But it's always there.
Whatever you think you understand about those keys, you don't.
I was having a bad dream too.
Is there a monster in it?
Yes.
Well, hello there, young lady. If you need anything, just let me know.
I miss my son.
And it was very scary.
Isn't it wonderful? How lucky are we?
But I know that you and I are completely safe. We are not going back to Mesa, and you know why.
Because you hate Dad.
Can we try to be happy? What you drawing?
The pretty lady.
What pretty lady?
From the pond.
My son said that he saw something down by the pond.
Come meet her, Mom. Come talk to her.
Cody! I do not know what that thing is, but you are never talking to it again!
Well, then I guess she'll just have to come to you.
I am talking about an actual monster.
Have you been drinking?
I think you need help.
I just wish I could go somewhere else.
She comes.
Go upstairs, hide in your closet.
Cody! Cody, are you okay?
シビラは人が生きる上での指針だ。ゲームのルールなんかじゃない。
俺は自分なんてどうでもいい。ただ世界の真実が知りたい。
ではゲームスタートだ。
留置場で異常発生。
潜在犯が脱走しました。
あずさは光一、都知事を狙ってこんな場所に来るなんて。
おいおい、俺は誰よりもまともだよ。ただ人が真にシビラ的か試してるだけさ。
お前のふざけたゲームはすぐに終わる。俺たちが終わらせる。
局長が殺された。
お前のゲームを俺が終わらせる。
君は厚さんの死の謎を解きたくて監視官になったんだろ。
だがそれはやめた方がいい。
You know, we're outside. We could lower our masks if you want.
Usually on work trips, I end up back in the hotel just talking to my mother. But I guess today you're my mom. Are you seeing this?
I don't know, Mom. It's just one date.
Yeah, no, Mom, I don't really have any other choice. It's shelter in place.
No, he doesn't seem gay.
Oh, God. I love your place.
My parents are comfortable with you staying the night. Oh, that's not mine.
Of course.
They're old-fashioned, like me. My landlord really likes the TV, so he watches the game and drinks beer.
Where's the TV? Now that my career is in such a good place, I'll get married this year, have kids a year after that. We'll all live with my mother. Are you okay with three?
Yes.
I can also do two. It's so refreshing to meet someone with the same values. I think you're not my wife.
Okay.
There was some deception, and it just feels wrong now.
Totally.
Okay, I was a little bit worried that you were catching feelings.
Mm-hmm.
Am I boring?
What? Daddy, I want your car. No?
You hesitated.
I did?
I'm not boring. Have you been on a lot of arranged dates?
Oh, yeah. My mother is desperate.
You're not?
No, never. It's just exhausting. When can I see you again?
Not for a while.
So do you want me to stop calling? Why do you want to get married?
It would be nice to have someone to cuddle with.
You don't need to be married to cuddle someone.
I literally do. I've been trying to do this for a year now, and it doesn't seem to work out.
That's not what love is like. Love, it's not something you grow like a plant. You can't just go from being complete strangers to living together. That was a lot of work. Moment of truth. Oh my God, that is so good.
Mmm.
Right? Mm-hmm. I'm a chef.
Mmm. So filling, I almost feel like.
We should take a little trip. Just the two of us.
That does sound kind of nice.
How'd you even find this place?
I thought that you would like it.
Why is there another car here? Ready or
not. We booked the cabin for the weekend.
It's already dark. There aren't any hotels for like 100 miles.
You can stay.
This is like the inside of your brain. Everything all old school. Dude,
the game for lovers.
I'm gonna turn in.
Max? Max!
They're gone.
Come on, you're not even the least bit curious?
About what?
Who is this woman? What's he see in her?
I rented your cabin. I need the contact info for one of your guests.
So you want to call her?
No, I need to find her.
Can't do a stakeout without a partner.
That's her.
Where the hell is she going?
Oh, Jesus.
I'm glad to see you.
What is this?
People are predictable. When they want something, they'll do whatever it takes.
God, he left me.
Ab 40 wird die Pubertät quasi rückabgewickelt. Sexualhormone verschwinden, die Muskulatur erschlafft. Und dann fallen die Schamhaare aus.
Aber was ist das denn?
Da waren wir verkleidet.
Als Gummitiere?
Wir waren eben auch mal jung und
hatten wilde Zeiten.
Wir waren so wild.
Sind wir schon immer noch. Theoretisch.
Letztes Wochenende war ich kurz davor, Marmelade einzukochen, damit mal überhaupt irgendwas passiert.
Ihr seid doch mein Traumpaar.
Wie oft schlaft ihr miteinander?
In diesem Jahr, oder was?
In der Woche.
In der Woche? Das ist schwer zu sagen, das kommt ganz drauf an.
Auf was denn?
Ob ich in der Woche Geburtstag habe.
Risiko?
Mein Mann ist mal 800 Kilometer gefahren, nur mit mir zu schlafen. Und jetzt ist ihm schon die andere Seite des Bettes zu weit. Ich hatte gestern Nacht etwas mit einem anderen Mann.
Wie etwas?
Sex.
Auf dem Spieleabend?
Nein. Also, wir wollen eine Pause machen.
Ihr wollt euch scheiden lassen?
Nein, es ist eine Pause, eine Phase.
Ihr seid so scheiße. Tschüss, Papa!
Meine super Idee von dir mit der Pause.
Das sind meine Kinder.
Und sie sind der neue Zivi meiner Mutter?
Ihr seid jetzt beide frei. Ihr solltet das feiern.
Feiern? Guckt euch doch mal an. Übergewichtige Mumie mit bunten Brillen und Turnschuhen.
Wir sollten uns unbedingt mal auf ein Elterngespräch treffen.
Wenn du erstmal eine neue hast, dann kriegst du Emilia sowieso zurück. Frauen sind Konkurrenzficker.
Das ist meine Frau.
Dann zeig ihr das. Papa?
Hm?
Lisa, wenn ältere Menschen alleine vom Computer sitzen, masturbieren sie. Machst du das?
Christmas Eve has turned into a nightmare for a group of people being held hostage in the liquor mart behind me.
Get that away!
No!
Get out of here.
I ain't putting it down!
Here's what we know for certain.
Vicente Santos is the owner of Vicente's Liquor Mart.
Merry Christmas, Larry.
Yes, spare me.
Kate Daniels is working the counter today.
You're holding two old men and my child hostage right now.
Carl's patrol vehicle's down the road, and it appears to have been in some kind of altercation. Then we have Eric Norris. He may or may not be the hostage taker.
Close the blinds! Sit down!
You're starting to act like a damn police officer.
Thank you, sir.
What are you doing here anyway?
My father used to live here, so I came here to try to find him.
Him and his partner arrested me for no reason.
That ain't true. He had weed and crystal meth paraphernalia.
Had Drano. And the weed was his.
No shit?
I got back up coming.
It's a bunch of dumb shits out there.
The suspect was released.
He escaped.
Freeze!
Stand down.
Man down?
No. Stand down. Stand down.
What do you want for Christmas?
To get out of here for one.
Careful.
We want to get everyone out of here safely and reunited with their loved ones.
What are we going to do?
We're going to get a time machine going.
I hope he won't forget to crack his castanets and to his reindeer say.
No, no, and no, no. Fuck off.
You got yourself in a real mess here.
We can't negotiate with a crazy person.
It's not a damn movie, Billy. You're not Samuel fucking Jackson.
That. No tenemos tiempo para trivia.
Cita de salvación.
¿Qué?
Sí, porque no puedes pagar algo más.
Of course they were. Look at you guys.
No.
Ew.
She said that?
Nos matará a todos.